Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear wonderful Muslim friends, gratitude is the key to Jannah. Gratitude is presented in the heart by humility, with the tongue by compliment and praise, and with actions by submitting and obeying and conforming to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A grateful person is a content person and enjoys life with what he or she has. Allah has commanded us to give thanks to Him for the blessings and not deny them. He says in Surah Al Baqara Ayah 152, "Therefore, remember me by praying and glorifying me. I will remember you and be grateful to me for my countless favors on you, and never be ungrateful to me." Gratitude opens the door of blessings from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Some people are never grateful because they spend time thinking of what they do not have. They screw themselves from one thing that is missing from their lives. However, we need to be less influenced by the shopping culture and be happy with what we possess. Believe me, happiness and gratitude is not sold in stores. A grateful person has a happy heart.
Ibn al-Qayyim, may Allah have mercy on him, said, "Gratitude is based on five foundations. Number one, humility of a thankful one towards Allah. Number two, his love for Allah. Number three, his acknowledgement of Allah's blessings. Number four, his praise of Allah for the blessings. Number five, and not using them for anything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hates." So let's count our blessings and practice gratitude, as it will lead us to the straight path that is Jannah, inshallah. Ameen. So for now, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.